Yo, 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 yo.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
An action-packed evening looms here on EA Sports. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, ready to call the action. International showdown here tonight. Does the environment change when you're playing nationally as opposed to a club?
100% it does, because it's a little bit different. You're not usually with regular teammates, so everything feels a little bit different, but you are playing for your country.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people not in their seats yet. Man, that was quick. There wasn't much room there, but that's a snappy release. It beats the goalie low on the glove side.
Switzerland's quickly quieted this home barn here with an early goal.
I was still taking a drink of my coffee. It's in the net already. 1-0 on the first shift.
Quick feed to Meyer.
Assisted by number 13, Nico.
Team Switzerland's in now. Here's a short pass to Hischier. Hischier's got the puck. Feeds the puck to Radulov. Radulov's got the puck along the wing. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it over. Takes a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Moves it around along the half wall. Right out in front. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. And he slides it quickly to Niederreiter. Niederreiter's carrying it ahead. Move to the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Into the offensive zone. Rocked on the play.
Yeah, this seems like it's going to be a tone tonight. The hit, the body contact, make sure it's a regular part of the game.
Keeps hold of the puck. And his stick collapses on the play. Quick pass to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov sliding the puck behind the net. Moves it to Panarin. Denies him on the play. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines him up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through him.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Haas wins possession in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Takes the feed. Takes a wrist shot. Big save. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. A chance on goal. Comes up with the stop. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Tarasenko's been nabbed for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out and you got to go to the penalty box.
Switzerland sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
48 seconds.
Mulligan's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Berchi. And that one's turned away. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he loses control of the puck. Shot gets in front of it. Taken by Fiala. Berchi's got it on the offensive end. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Denied by the blocker.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Pass across to Berchi. And now he moves it quickly to Mueller. Right in front with the shot. That goes off the twig. Gets a piece of it with the glove.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
What a stop!
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Gets it out of his own end. Tarasenko's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Sends the pass over. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Tries to get it over to Zadora. Team rushes, got it along the wall. Panarin's got it against the boards. Team Switzerland's got the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Heischer. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Shuts him down. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. Well, he gets to walk into this and pound it by the goaltender. Nobody picks him up in the high slot. Goalie's not going to get many of these.
Switzerland's capitalized on their offensive abilities here in this first period. Rush has won the draw. Up along the wing. Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Anisimov. Into the offensive end now. Shot denied by the goaltender. And he passes it up ahead to Tarasenko. And he slides it quickly to Kovalchuk. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Team rushes, gain possession along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Right in front! Denies him in front. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back. Bobrovsky's right on top of this scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Team Switzerland's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With the steal. Handles the pass from the right wing. Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a face-off. Switzerland still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Now a quick pass to Haas, and that's intercepted.
Russia's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Pretty easy call to make for hooking right here.
Well, he gets a stick around his waist, then he stops skating. It's almost like he's advertising for the penalty.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
The power play can be so frustrating. When you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well, you start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Fires one on goal with the stop. Team Switzerland's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Anisimov's won a big draw on their own end. Force a the turnover comes up with the puck. Puck grabbed by Radulov. On the attack along the boards. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes the feed at the point. Unloads from the blue line. Way too high.
He's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Handles the puck at the point. Here's a shot, and that one's stopped. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Through center along the wing. Anisimov's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Birchie's getting two for tripping.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Well, things open up for both sides a little bit here with some four-on-four action.
Well, the faceoff, of course, is pretty critical. You're not going to have as many scrums four-on-four, so if you get the puck first, you're going to get it and hold it.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. And now he tries to get it across to Ovechkin. Here's a shot! And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 2-0 is where we sit. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Switzerland's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Slides the puck over. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Tarasenko. Puck picked up by Tarasenko. Takes a shot. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Another stop by the goaltender.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Dodonov's picking up steam. Centered out in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Both sides back to even strength. A great effort by the penalty killers there.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puck scooped up by Birchie. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Kukin's taking it from his own end. And now he angles it across to Birchie. With possession along the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall. Weber's dragging it along the line. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Quick pass to Ovechkin. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Malkin. Shot right in front! Stones him in front! Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it. And then all of a sudden you see the guy go down and you're just like, oh man, here I go.
There's the result. As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
Team Switzerland's got a hold of it against the wall. Niederreiter swooping in on the attack. And it's a quick pass to Spezza. No good!
He misses by a large margin. He's right in the middle of the ice.
And he slides it quickly to Niederreiter. Back to the point it goes. Unleashes a cannon! Just wide of the net. Angles it over to Tarasenko. Coughs it up at center. Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it to the front of the net! Love save made by Bobrovsky.
Team
Russia's focus is to be the most physical team in this game. They have been on the front foot physically, but they're trailing. They're going to have the puck a little more.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And now he moves it quickly to Weber. And he slides it quickly to Weber. Sends a pass over. And now he moves it to Fiala. Switzerland's got possession here in the neutral zone. Steps into all of that. Both teams back to even strength. Really nice effort by the penalty-killing unit on that one.
How's that penalized player comes out of the penalty box? He can give a nod down to his penalty-killing unit. They did their job. Outstanding work.
And now it's wow. Over to Fiala. Fiala's got it across the line. Stops him with a glove.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
Team Switzerland's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Suter's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Big time save on a big time shot. Moves it to Suter. Makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Zadorov. Ovechkin's got it into offensive territory. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Handles the puck. Knocked away. Taken by Zaitsev. Makes the save. Cool and calm under pressure.
Suter's not able to get out of the way of that hit. The impact knocks his helmet off.
Switzerland's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Buchnevich has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Carries it across the line. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. And that shot dies in traffic. Slides the puck to Kucherov. Shot off a stick. Uses the force on that hit. Great read, comes up with it. Quick feed to Dodanov. Moves it around along the half wall. Now a quick pass to Buchnevich. Looks to set up at the point now. He got all of that one. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Out front. Here he is from the slot. And he puts it wide.
You have to get it on net here. You've got a great chance to score and you don't even test the goalie.
Well, that'll do it for period number one and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play. Still lots of time left in this one, but a comfortable lead already.
Now's your chance to play clean.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Second period set to get underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Bobrovsky's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Radulov's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandled.
And it's a quick pass to Heischer. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Takes the pass. And he slides it quickly to Malkin. Team Switzerland's got the puck along the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Sends it across. Oh, that just goes wide. Here's a short pass to Weber. Weber's got it along the wing. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
Russia's bench is constantly saying, good sticks, good sticks. They intercept the puck, they turn it over, and they can attack. This will be a close game all the way to the end.
And now he moves it quickly to Fiala. Over the line they come. Switzerland's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Ooh, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of him.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 2-0 is the score. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. And that sails over the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender. Zadorov made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
Team Switzerland's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Up along the wing. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Takes the feed. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Way too much congestion blocks that. Russia's got possession at center. Slides the puck across to Dodanov. That's dumped in, and they'll get a fresh set of legs out on the ice. Takes control of the puck. Haas gains the zone, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Switzerland's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he slides it quickly to Kucherov. Kucherov's going to play it against the half wall. Now a quick pass to Sergachev. Scores!
That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Team Russia's jumped right back into this one with a much-needed goal here in the second.
They're trying to generate more shots. They just haven't been able to, but they cash in, James. Now they're only down by one.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Nikita Kucherov.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Quick pass over to Spezza. Here's a shot, and a great save! Now he takes it over the line. Move to the middle, picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Russia's got the puck along the boards. Great timing to come up with the interception. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. And makes a save. Team Switzerland's gained possession along the boards. Pinned up along the boards. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Quick pass to Hischier. Hischier's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Weber. Here's a blast, and that's wide of the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
What a steal in his own end. Team Russia's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Hischier. Berchi's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
More than half the period left to play. It's a 2-1 game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Strong defensive effort. Manages to hang on. Gets some nothing in front. Switzerland's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Sends it over to Dadanov. On the attack along the boards. On the doorstep, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here they come on the attack. Great positioning in the defensive end.
Coaches weren't happy with that one while they're up in the game.
And that one's picked off. Russia's got the puck now. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he comes up with it. Quick feed to Kukin. Through center along the wing. Flips it at the net. And there's the save. Battle along the boards. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Feeds the puck over to Malkin. Radulov's got the puck. Ovechkin's got it against the boards. And it's a quick pass to Sergachev. Team Switzerland's got the puck along the wall. Carries it in. With possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Suter. Gets in front of the shot. Directed over to Malkin. Here they are on the attack. Shot on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Okay, we're going to show this because the guys in the truck are chirping in my ear about what a great glove save. Oh, actually it is. That is a great glove stop.
Switzerland's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Drills them! Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And he slides it quickly to Ovechkin. Centering pass! Lets it fly! Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Weber's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's 2-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Feeds the puck across to Haas. Moves the puck along the half wall. On the doorstep. Moves the puck behind the net. Quick pass to Haas. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Centering pass. And that's picked off. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Nearing the point. And now he moves it quickly to Spezza. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it to Josi. And loses possession after a solid hit. Nemestikov's got it on the offensive end. And he slides it quickly to Ovechkin. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. Turns it away.
He's sharp on this one.
He scores! Nico Hischier.
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Team Switzerland's put themselves in the driver's seat on the back nine of this game here, Ray. They've been impressive so far tonight.
They have been, and nothing should change from their perspective. They have to be ready. I'm sure their opponents are going to put together a pretty strong push.
Moves it quickly over to Provorov. Now a quick pass to Anisimov. Along the half wall with the puck. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Tarasenko's been nabbed for tripping.
Trying to get to the puck. He reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
A Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
You gotta have a short memory on a power play. You haven't scored yet tonight, but that can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point, start moving it around, and get people converging at the net.
Moves it around along the half wall. And it's a quick pass to Kulikov. Nice pass. Kulikov's got it along the wing. Big time defensive play. Birchi swooping in on the attack. Quick feed to Radulov. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Quick feed to Radulov. On the attack along the boards. Puts it on net. Blocker save. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. From their own end, time winding down here on this power play. They got to get something going here.
Yeah, you got to get into the zone first, James. Get it set up, start moving the puck around, but they've got to get into the zone quickly.
And he makes the save. Tarasenko's penalty has expired.
There's no facet of this penalty kill that has been weak tonight for them. They have been perfect while they've been down a man. From the goaltending to the pressure up the ice, denying entries. Been an outstanding night for this unit.
Team Rush has got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a chance. Stops it with the paddle. And he rings the post.
Team Rush is not able to close the gap. They have an excellent chance that hits the pipe and it runs away.
Here's a short pass to Tarasenko. Lets it go. Stops the rocket of a shot.
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
In the final moments of this period, crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Kukin. Centering pass. Myers caught with the hook and the official saw it. And here comes the judgment from the official. And he's going to get two for hooking on the play, Ray.
He should. I mean, he gets his stick out parallel to the ice. He gets it across the player's midsection, and that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
Another chance here on the man advantage. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the glove save!
16 minutes, 47 seconds.
Switzerland's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Carries it across the line. Here's a shot with the stop. Handles the pass from his goalie. Moves it over to Niederreiter. Niederreiter's going to play it against the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Josi. Too much congestion in front. And the puck departs the zone. Picked up along the wall by Heischer. And now he passes it to Niederreiter. Rush has grabbed a hold of the puck. Moved in front! And that's broken up with a stick in front. Yossi's got it across the line.
Myers able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
And makes the save. Taken along the wall by Heischer. And now he moves it quickly to Niederreiter. Strong penalty killing execution as both sides are now back to even strength. Stopped by the goaltender.
Another good penalty kill for them, James. They've done the job start to finish when they've been shorthanded.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Slides it diagonally from Mueller. With some momentum driving towards the net. Quick pass to Zadorov. Puck grabbed by Zadorov. Kovalchuk's got it into offensive territory. Moves the puck more to the middle. There's a shot. Stones him with the blocker. Moves it to Berchi. Takes the feed. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. 3-1 is where things stand as both teams take a breather heading into the third.
Hey, hockey fans, follow the team all season long on the radio for
still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go, put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Russia's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Sends one up to Niederreiter. Knocked away. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Right on the doorstep. He scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Team Russia's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Feeds it over to Spezza. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Denied by the goaltender.
Ovechkin, time of the goal, 49 seconds.
Team Switzerland's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Trying to get back on the attack now. Breakaway! Oh, what a stop on the breakaway!
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
And now it's grabbed by Josi. Moves it quickly over to Meyer. Takes a nice feed into the corner. Quick feed to Spezza. Oh, that's a good hit. Puck picked up by Ovechkin. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Russia's looking to break out of their own end. Switzerland's got the puck along the boards. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And he slides it quickly to Berchi. Here's an odd man rush to his teammate. Puck scooped up by Malgin. Comes, he scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count.
Followed through to the net. He picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
Team Switzerland's goal has now extended their lead to 2 here early in the third. You couldn't ask for a better start in the third here.
This is the way you draw it up. This is what you talk about between periods. Rarely does it come out, and your team is as effective as they were.
Up cannon from the point! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And now he angles it across to Tarasenko. They've got the defense outnumbered. Make it a double G! The great glove save! Switzerland's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Back to the blue line. Here's a short pass to Weber. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mueller. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. Cross the blue line, and they'll get that much-needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
And they can't convert on the play. Receives the pass. Looks to set up along the point. Quick pass to Mueller. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Now a quick pass to Mueller. Point shot, and he stands tall in goal. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd.
I wanted to get another look at this one, James. This looks like it hurts. I'm glad I'm in a suit here.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's 4-2. Kuznetsov's won a big draw on their own end. And now he moves it to Kuznetsov. Team Switzerland's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Move to the middle, and a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a chance right in the slot. Big save. And on the heels of that, they're going to drop the gloves.
Yeah, it's after a big hit. This challenge is issued. He's going to have to answer for it.
Time for referee Gilles Levesque to step on in here, right?
Yeah, this is clearly over, James. Not much doubt who the winner is of this fight. Watch it, and now listen.
And the crowd back alive here inside the stadium. Another scoring opportunity looms here. Anisimov's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Slides the puck over.
5 minutes, 12 seconds.
Anisimov's got it along the boards. Sends a pass over. Taken by Anisimov. Switzerland's got control of it now from their own end. Over the line they come. Stick handling in his own zone. Team Switzerland's game scores! They deliver big time with a man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
Switzerland's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Moves it to Berchi. Berchi's got it in the offensive zone.
Assisted by number 27, Sven.
Moves it quickly over to Radulov. Centering pass! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Mulgan's the victim of a hook penalty coming up. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. Mulgan's getting two for hooking.
I guess at a certain point you gotta let the guy go, but he worries that he's out of position, so he tries to slow him down with a hook.
Pretty cut and dry call. Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Hey, another power play for them. They've been successful tonight. I don't think they changed the script much here.
Puck grabbed by Weber. Too much traffic in the lane. Feeds the puck to Niederreiter. Quick feed to Weber. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. Pass right in front! Slides it quickly to Buchnevich. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Team Russia's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Mueller. Russia's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Right to the middle. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Quick pass to Weber. broken up. Moves it to Bushnevich. Provorov's got the puck. Directs it on over to Tarasenko. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. With possession along the wall.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Weber's getting called for tripping.
Fishing around for the puck, and he gets his stick into the player's feet. When he goes down, it's an obvious call.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
4 seconds.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Pass back to the point. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Team Switzerland's laying up, pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stones him on the play. Team Russia's got the puck along the wall. And now it's over to Dadanov. From the point. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there.
Well, the goalie had time to square up as that slap shot takes a little bit of time to set up, but it's a hard one. He makes the stop anyway.
More than half the frame has been played here. It's a 5-2 hockey game. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Way off target. Oh, what a stop. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Russia's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Kulikov. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Puts it towards the net. Glove save by the goalie. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves along the blue line. Weber's now out of the box, and we are back to even strength.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Blast from the blue line, and that banks off a stick. Spezza's carrying it ahead, and it's a quick pass to Josi. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
Really nice play, but that turnover shouldn't happen. They've got the lead. A little safer with the puck.
Switzerland's got the puck along the boards. Let's it fly. Nothing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. That one's off the blocker. Big stop by the keeper. Fiala's got it along the boards. Slides it over to Kucherov. And now he tries to get it across to Kulikov. Takes the feed at the back end. Team Switzerland's, he might have a step here. He's clear. Great save. Bobrovsky's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there. Kucherov trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
Well past the midway mark of this period. No shortage of offense, most of it from one end. It's 5-2. Haas has won the faceoff. Takes it across the blue line. Back at the point, they set it up. Passes over to Kuznetsov. Switzerland's gained possession along the boards. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Save made by the goalie.
Why, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Hangs onto the puck. Comes up with the stop. Here they come on the attack. Moves right to the middle. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed to Haas. Lays into the body on the play. Quick pass across to Radulov. Team Switzerland's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's an opportunity, and that one's turned away. Team Russia's got the puck along the wall, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Malkin's got it against the boards. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Carries it in. Here they are on the attack. Drives it to the front of the net. Gets in front of it.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
Switzerland's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. And the defenders come up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Kovalchuk. And he slides it quickly to Kulikov. Here's a chance right out in front from point blank. Denies him in front. Handles it along the blue line. Right in the slot, and that's picked off in front. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass to Josi. Team Switzerland's got a hold of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Fires one. Denied by the goaltender. Zaitsev's got it on the offensive end. Handles the puck. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Moves it to Zaitsev. And now he moves it quickly to Zaitsev. Takes the pass. Tosses it to Niederreiter. Puts it up front. Great read to break up the play. And he slides it quickly to Dadanov. Shot with the stop. Tosses it on to Meyer. And now it's to Niederreiter. Niederreiter's got it along the wing. Russia's got the puck. Team Russia's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Kucherov. Too many bodies in the way. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. A rocker off the blocker. Slides it across to Ovechkin. On the attack along the boards. And it's off the iron. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Berchi's got the puck along the wing. Quick feed to Mulgan. Slides it back to the blue line. Takes a shot. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. 28 seconds to go. Just 25 seconds to go here. Here he is in front and makes the easy glove save.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
Switzerland's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Now a quick pass to Fiala. Sends the pass down low. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. Takes the feed at the point. Rips it from the blue line, blocked in front. There it is, final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. In one word to describe this one tonight, Ray, clinical.
I love the way they played. They skated well, they forechecked well, and when they earned their power plays, even with a comfortable lead, they capitalized. Their execution was outstanding.
And that'll do it. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.
yo, 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 yo. Uh-huh, uh-huh.